Hi guys, this is Startme with a video to demonstrate the basic features of your new personal homepage. Now you can access all your resources even faster and more efficiently. First, you sign in. That's easy. You can do this on any browser or device. Just click in your email address, your password, and there you go. Your personal start page. Depending on your preference, you'll see a blank page or a start page fully stocked with widgets to give you an impression of what's possible. Remember, Startme is free forever and you can have as many pages as you'd like. Like this marketing dashboard, for example, or a page full of tasty recipes like these no-bake cookies. Let's look at the header now. I'll open a blank page for you. You'll see several buttons and the search box and the share button. All your pages are private by default. Let's look at the main menu now. You go there with this button and you click it. You'll see your personal pages, the team pages if you have them, and then there's a pencil next to any page. You can click it. So now you see lots of options. You'll see the title, you can change it and decide on the number of columns in your page, the background color, how you want to display the widgets, and a lot more. We wanted Startme to be fully customizable and personal, so you can decide just about anything you want to you see on your screen. Now let's go to another interesting button, the green Add Content button to your right. When you press it, you get a new Add Content pane where you can add widgets and all sorts of other interesting features of our product. You can click Bookmarks, and that's when you add a bookmark widget. You can start by changing the name. You type, for example, Favorites. Press Enter. And there you have it, an empty Bookmarks widget. If you want to add a bookmark manually, you can do this by clicking Add a Bookmark and typing away. You can see that our database gives you some suggestions, for example CNN. Click Add, and there you go, your first bookmark. You can also add bookmarks with this little plus, Wikipedia, another one, let's say Trello. Another interesting and useful site we use all the time ourselves. And you can rearrange it by drag and drop. You can right click it, where you can change, for example, the icon. And now you have a completely different icon. If you want to personalize it more, you click the downward arrow to open the settings pane. There you can change the title, make some adjustments with the view, show or hide the title, and there you see a completely different display. Another great feature of our bookmarks widget is you can click any bookmark right with your right mouse click, and then you see a context menu. You can change the icon immediately, edit it, copy the link, move it, or immediately change it around. You see? Now I want to add an RSS widget, just to show you it's possible to follow the news right from your Startme page. I want some entertainment news today, so I'll go to Business Insider Entertainment. Yeah, that looks right to me. Add feed. And it opens immediately. Just like before, you can easily change it and personalize it by clicking the down-facing arrow and selecting settings. I won't show you everything, you'll just have to find out yourself, I think. Well, the final widget I want to add with the plus in the grid is a notes widget. It's also quite useful, just to note. You can type anything. The final button I wanted to show you is the Me button. It's to the right. Here you can switch immediately to the dark theme. It's a nice feature. You can also hide or show the pages bar, move into your account details and change anything there, or sign out if you want to. Lots of other information on our website, on our blog, on our support page at support.start.me. You can always contact us with any problem with the email address support@start.me. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching our video. See ya.